Hey, Gawker. So yeah, here's my Gunsmith Part 16 task guide. So I noticed the ones that are currently up are outdated. They've been changing the parts a lot, so figured I'd put one of these up here. Maybe it brings more attention to my channel or something. But so basically what changed was like the Piranha video, everything was spot on except the handguard. And you need the MK10 Entrail and the CQR Tactical Grip. And then all of these other parts. So, like, I guess I can just go through them real quick. Specifically, the MER upper receiver, you're gonna want to change that first because if you add all these parts on and then you change the upper receiver, you're gonna have to do it all over again. So, maybe that'll save you a bit of time. Need the Corral pistol grip, pretty expensive. You need this specific 60-round magazine. You can get either color for the Troy M7A1. Raptor charging handle, MK10 handguard. Then you need the it's the D-lock mount for the Reaper scope. And if you don't have the Reaper scope examined, like you have to like highlight it and then click examine or like middle click it. If you don't have that, it's not going to show up on this list here. So you have to go find that in the you have to type in Reap. REAP in the flea market, and you'll find that one. Same thing with the growl, GRAL. Just type that into the flea market, you'll find that one. And it's gonna have the C. This like messes with my dyslexia, but it's the QDC sound suppressor, and that one's small. It's like a small attachment, and then you're gonna put on the FDE sound suppressor on top of it, and the MK12. Gas block, always a classic. And that's pretty much sums up the video. But yeah, if y'all enjoy the content, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. Check out my other stuff if you will. And yeah, I'll catch y'all in the next one. Bye.